Yeah. Genesis chapter 12, verses 1 through 4. And I am reading from the Common English Bible this morning. Genesis chapter 12, verses 1 through 4. You'll find these words. The Lord said to Abram, "Leave your land, your family, and your father's household for the land that I will show you. I will make you a great nation. I will bless you. I will make your name respected, and you will be a blessing. I will bless those who bless you. Those who curse you, I will curse. All the families on earth will be blessed because of you." Abram left just as the Lord told him, and Lot went with him. Now Abram was 75 years old when he left Aaron. That was Genesis chapter 12, verses 1 through 4. That is the word of God. For the people of God, thanks be to God. Amen. Amen. It is now time for our affirmation of faith. It shall be found on the screen behind me. There it is. And it reads as follows.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, laid in the dead, the third day he rose from the dead, he descended into heaven, and is sitting at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
Still on your feet. It is time for prayer. As others are entering to gates, you got to kneel before the Lord this morning. You need to be led and you need to be guided. Let the Lord lead you to the altar this morning. There's pressing issues that the world is standing in need of. So at this hour and this time, we need to focus on what God is about to do for this house. Amen. You see, we stand back too much and too long. But I know the Lord that I serve and you serve. God wants you to lead me. All the way. He said two or three of my name out in the midst. So God's gonna do a mess thing at the end of us in the house this morning. I believe there's some more people out there that decide to come to the altar. I'm at the altar. I know God has got something that he wants to do for you. Y'all feel that? Y'all hear that? Somebody need a release of this morning. Come on, y'all. God says to stage that you can be moved, healed, and delivered. Yeah, in the morning, and Sam, I got to be an empty, I think I'd be a boxer. But see, God get ready to do that boxer right now. Somebody need to come, let God do your boxing. He said, "Leave me." Y'all get in a posture of prayer right now. Because God's anointing is through this house.
Yes, Lord.
And as he's moving, he's going to move on your behalf. Leave me and guide me. All the way. Father, I lift my hands to you in total praise and victory. God, we know not the day nor the hour when you're going to come back. But right now, Lord God, as we stand before the throne of grace and the throne of mercy, God, we're humble this morning, God, because somebody wasn't able to roll out of bed this morning. Somebody wasn't able to wake up and open their eyes, God, but when they looked up, they saw you on the other side of the room. God, we decree and declare the blood of Jesus this morning to run up and down 754 Rodman Road, Suwanee, Georgia 30024. God, that you give us your anointing this morning, God. That you fill us with your power, God. God, let us those that are standing at the altar, God. Those that are in the midst of the people, God. Those that are on their way here this morning, God. I decree and declare the blood of Jesus, God. Move, rule, reign, and rest and abide in us this morning. God, so many have sick and issues of a palsy. God, I just ask you to come to our aid, God, and I'll rescue, Lord. God, I ask you to do a great thing for us, God. I ask you to move on our behalf, God. God, we ask you to anoint the pastor, Pastor God, in his absence, oh Father God. For God, the pastor that is to come before us, Lord. God, I ask you to anoint her, God, to unveil Pastor Rogers, God, as she comes to deliver a word, God. God, that the ears that are stuck and clogged, God, be removed right now in the name of Jesus, God. That your word that is about to be given, God, shall rule and reign over our bodies this morning. God, I thank you this morning, because it's none of us, but it's all of you this morning, God. Those that are on vacation, Lord God, those that are out from the house of God this morning, God, we ask you to cover them, Father. God, I ask right now that healing through this nation, God, healing in the White House, healing in our local governments, God. God, they don't even realize that Armageddon is right in our very faces. But God, I thank you this morning, God, that we release that pain inside of us, that we can focus on you, God, and we can give you the glory. Because the last I checked my salvation card, you stamped it. Man didn't stamp it. You gave me the clearance. You gave us the go. You gave us the palm to praise, the hand to clap, and the feet to stomp. And God asked you to move by the blood of the Lamb. That this same card for everybody here, God, you stamped approval that we are your children. And these words, God, that we sing and we pray, that you come now, thou, almighty King, that thy words of our mouth, the meditation of our heart, be acceptable in thy sight. O Lord, my strength and our redeemer, in Jesus' name, we pray, amen. 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 Give the Lord a praise. Yeah.
Give a great big hand. Amen. 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 Thank you. Thank you.